Hello, Go City Girls. Today, I'm going to show you how to put on individual lashes. It's really simple, particularly if you're already a sort of a lash connoisseur and know how to have me practicing putting on the strip ones. The ones I'm using today are by Ardell. You can buy these in Boots and most stores. Individual lashes are great, and they're a fantastic alternative to the strip lashes. First of all, I'm going to curl my lashes. I've got no mascara on at the moment. So whichever way you like to curl your lashes, I'm using the wonderful Shuamura. Placing my lashes in, pumping the eyelash curler. And now I'm going to put on a bit of mascara. The mascara I'm going to be using today, which is my new favourite one, which is the Bourjois Volume in Man on Max. So just a very small layer to start with. And now for the lashes. Lovely pack of lashes, duo glue. This is by far the best glue to use for false lashes. I'm just putting it on the back of my hand. You can put it on the back of the palette. You can put it anywhere you like. Leave it for a little minute or two just so it gets a little bit tacky. And then just simply using your lashes and a pair of tweezers, tease out lashes, dip a small amount of the lashes into the glue, like that, and then I find by lifting up the tweezers, looking down and just placing them right on top of my natural lashes, and just glue them together. Right. So I've just finished placing on the last lashes. I started off just a bit further in from the corner of the eye and placed them in small intervals all the way along the corner. Make sure you use your tweezers and place it just on the lashes, not actually on the skin, otherwise you really will see them. So once they're actually all on and they've dried, I like to then use a slanted brush. This is a MAC 2. Put a small amount of eyeshadow. So I'm just going to place this on just above the eye. Always, it's always good to pull the eye a bit if you're doing an eyeliner, because it just makes it a little bit flatter and easier to put on. So I'm just going to be placing a small amount of dark shadow along the line to make sure you cover up any lashes that might be visible. Finally, a small amount of mascara. A good tip for this to make sure you don't glue your lashes up is to put your whole finger over the top and then pull the lashes around the shape of your finger. And that will help blend the lashes into your own lashes and create a wonderful, see one side of the face, wonderful thick lashes. So there we go. How to do a very simple individual lash application.